the concern of the federal government was basically on the security, not the fine imposed on MTN. Unfortunately, MTN was very, very slow and contributed to the casualty. That's why NCC looked at its regulation and imposed that fine on them.